This is a bit of a broad question, but how hard was this to develop?
It was a very hard show to develop because, for anybody who's read the book is a unique piece of writing. It's incredibly beautiful in its language. It's a book that was written in 2004 that has the feeling of a Dickensian or an Austen novel in its the way that it phrases its sentences, the way that people speak. And then it's also a book that is inveigled in incredibly rich narratives that are sort of built up in a tapestry. So all of those things combine together to make it very difficult to adapt. And so getting the tone right, it's quite creepy in places, but at the same time, it's very funny as well. And I really credit that down to the work that Peter did as a writer and Toby working with him to make sure that we got that tone right every single time.
How hands-on are you with that? So do they go away and then, you know, for a few weeks and come back to you? Or is it more of a day-to-day kind of keeping in touch process?
No, I think what we do is we let Peter go off and write. I mean, that's the important thing. He needs time and space to go away to take those elements of the novel and put them into a script. Toby will very clearly sort of mark out the areas that he feels really need to be within those episodes, because he has a very clear visual sense of what needs to be in them, what we might open an episode with, what might be one of the main set pieces of that episode. And so it tends to be that information is imparted across. Peter goes away to work on it, he'll come back with a draft, and then Toby and Peter will combine their efforts to polish that draft, work on it further. Sometimes scripts came through, you know, we're talking about 7 scripts, that's 480 script pages. Sometimes a script would come through and it would be remarkable. You'd go, wow, there's very little to do to this. And others were very difficult to work out, well, how are we really going to structure this episode, and took a lot more work and meant that you have to really get your hands in. And early on, I would get quite involved, but once we're into physical production, I try to offload as much of that to those guys. Toby's very, very involved. We had a wonderful script editor, a guy called Jonathan Loosley, who became very passionately involved in the project and worked very closely as well with Toby and Peter. But different stages required different input. I mean, I remember one sequence when, after we'd done episodes 1 and 2, we realised we had to get into 3, 4 and 5, which was the middle section of the show. That's always a difficult area. And Peter, myself and Toby, we locked ourselves in a room at the visual effects place for about 2 days, I think it was, with a big whiteboard, working out all the various events and where they should go, and then we changed them. And that's it's a really pleasurable time, and, you know, to be developing and working on script in that way.